Good morning, dear students. Yesterday you had learnt about map. Now, what is a map? A map is a drawing that shows the top view of a place. It can be a drawing of a small area such as neighborhood, or a large area such as a city, a country, or the entire earth. So, it is possible to draw the whole earth on just a small piece of paper. But how? How can we draw it? For that, we have a very important point to discuss, that is scale. In order to understand what is a scale, let's see one image. Students, can we draw a truck on a piece of paper? The exactly same image? Let's see. Now here, what they have considered, they have drawn 10 meters long truck on a piece of paper only, considering 10 meters is equal to 5 centimeter. Right? Accordingly, they have placed all the parts of the truck. Now, if you will follow this rule, you will get the exact image of that object. Right? And the standard that we have taken, that is 10 meter is equals to 5 centimeter on the piece of paper, that is nothing but scale, right? Means 10 meter in actual will be represented by 5 centimeter on a piece of paper. Or you can also say 5 centimeter on the piece of paper is equal to 10 meters in actual. Or 1 centimeter is equal to 2 meters. How did you get that? 5 centimeter is equal to 10 meters in actual. So 1 centimeter will be equals to 10 divided by 5, that is 2 meters in actual. So this is how you can get the actual image of the object, the miniature of that object on a piece of paper. And this is nothing but scale. This is the scale, right? So for every object, we can form a scale, right? And further, when all the dimensions of an object are drawn to the same scale, the drawing looks like the original object, right? Students, there is one more importance of scale. If you observe any map, you will always find scale mentioned on the top, right? And what does it depict? It depicts every 1 centimeter is equal to 20 kilometer for this map. Okay, the scales may vary from image to image, but here in this case they have considered 1 centimeter is equal to 20 kilometers, right? So if you find the distance between any two places using ruler, let's say the distance between these two places is 2 centimeters, then what will be their actual distance? Because 1 centimeter represents 20 kilometers, so 2 will represent 40 kilometers. The same way, let's consider on the map the distance from Bengaluru to Tumakuru, right? If you measure it using scale, what do you find? Just see, it is equal to 3 centimeters, right? And what will be their actual distance then? 3 multiplied by 20, because each centimeter is 20 kilometers, so 3 centimeters will be equal to 3 times this. So 3 times 20 kilometers, that will come out to be 60 kilometers, right? So this is how we can do questions based on these concepts.